No. No, this can't be right. All that fanfare for an empty room? There's some secret here. There must be. Do your Pathfinder thing. Oh, you're good.
And I make it look so easy.
That's a long way down. Can't tell how far.
That can't be air pressure. Electrostatic? Gravitation. Oh, you idiot, PB. That wasn't the front door. This is.
I'll let you know.
Hey!
Us.
Embrace the unknown, Ryder. Now this is more like...
Looks like a bunker. Or a vault?
Whatever you call it. The controls for that atmosphere processor might be down here somewhere.
Let's find out.
Anything could be important. Let's be thorough.
Not what we're looking for. But worth getting a record.
Watch your fingers. There might be traps.
I'm not detecting any.
I have made that mistake before.
I think that gravity well works in reverse, too.
Then we have a way out.
You're not leaving already, are you?
Not until we find those processor controls. Only minimal power. I don't think it triggered the atmosphere processor, but...
Pathfinder, a conduit beneath the floor just activated. Fluid is running through it. It could be generating emergency power. Your scanner will have more details.
No signs of any cat. Maybe they can't get into the vault.
But you can. That'll get their attention.
Lucky me. I see the conduit, Sam. Whatever it is, it leads out of the room. Got anything?
There's Element Zero threaded through all this tech. Imagine the engineering that would take. Now that's interesting.
Phrase recovered. Must read to access. This console links to surface facilities.
Then it must control the atmosphere processor.
No glyphs. It looks dead, or locked down, like most of this place.
The fluid conduit leads to this console and further into the vault.
So if we follow that conduit, it might lead to the system lockdown.
These data pattern things are incredible. If I'm right, each one can hold hundreds of zettabytes. There are whole species who get by with less.
Minor corruption detected. The pattern suggests significant data present, but it cannot be accessed.
Another gravity well, and that's new.
What is it?
A symbol of authority? A key? It's easy to speculate with Remnant, but we need more facts. I'll see what I can find on this beauty. Maybe over this way.
Whatever has this place on lockdown is that way.
I do my best work solo. You fix up the vault, I'll investigate the relic, and together we'll figure this place out.
You don't watch many horror vids, do you? We have no idea what's down here.
And we never will if we miss something because we're huddled in a group. I'll be careful.
Just stay on the radio.
I'm on frequency 145.8. Stay safe.
It can't be too risky for her with everything turned off, right?
This gravity well's sealed off. No way through.
Incidentally, a gravity well is the gravitational effect of a large mass in space. This is more accurately a well with variable gravity.
Keep a note for our Asari friend. And for when we try to explain all this.
No interface connectivity detected. The barrier cannot be removed manually.
Too bad.
Comm check. It's... well, you know who.
We read you, PB. Stay in touch. Well, look at this. No way through. No interface points. Sam, note it down for later. They dug this place through solid rock.
Look up there. Must be how they kept it from collapsing.
Blast shield. That might be handy. Whoa. What's that liquid?
Unable to classify.
The only way through is down towards it.
An unknown alloy and other materials. The composition resembles Omnigel.
Maybe that's the fluid in the conduit. So whatever that liquid is, they need a whole aqueduct of it.
Make that two aqueducts, at least. I just crossed one.
Remnant!
Careful! Don't fall in that liquid! It burns through your shield! Found that out the hard way.
Giving shield assist!
Hostiles down!
My God.
All this for an atmosphere processor? What is this place?
Another aqueduct. This liquid is everywhere.
If it really is like Omnigel, that fluid could be what's keeping this place going.
What are those pyramids? They must be huge.
We've got company! More remnant!
Watch the edges!
Got it!
Almost through! Shield boost enabled!
saw.
Is that a good idea?
Nothing ventured, nothing gained.
That's one way to light a room. The atmosphere processor we found before didn't need all these steps. Dad just interfaced with it directly.
Let's not.
Direct intervention was necessary in that case, but clearly unwise.
Look how high it is. Might be another gravity well? Conduit for emergency power, same as before.
I could provide analysis via the scan. Pathfinder.
The conduit splits and goes through each of those devices.
Interfacing may complete the circuit and allow the well to open.
If it gets us to the system lockdown, let's try. Okay, let's hit both those consoles and complete the circuit.
The gravity well remains in lockdown.
They're cheap guard dogs, that's all. Some fabricator probably turns them out by the dozen.
With a bite like that? Imagine what they're guarding. All these mysteries. Something big is happening in Andromeda, Ryder. Something magnificent.
Let's find that system lockdown. Okay. Let's hit both those consoles and complete the circuit.
This device appears defensive in nature. Power restored to the gravity well. The conduit leads down. Conduit fluid pressure is variable. There could be activity below.
Then let's dig deeper.
Unknown. Radiation counts indicate the vault has been offline for several hundred years.
Around the time the Scourge appeared? That can't be a coincidence. Maybe the Scourge is why all this tech was abandoned. Crap, the conduit sprang a leak.
Right over the console.
If you try interfacing, you'll burn your hands off.
And no fluid means no power. Damn it. Maybe that's why those devices up above were turned off. We're not turning back now. There has to be some way to fix the leak.
A gauntlet. Or maybe a hand tool.
Our scientists will love it either way.
Ryder! Up here! What happened? I can't get indoors to work.
The conduit's breached.
Hey, wait! The observers were using weird laser frequencies to fix a broken wall back there. I can send the frequencies to your Omni-tool. Maybe they can patch up the conduit?
And received! I'll give him a shot! The system's responding to those frequencies! Just a patch job, but it should hold!
Nice work! If it's fixed, that console should work now!
Looks like it worked.
There's even a bridge. You're a pal, Ryder.
Where are you going?
We've got to be close to the system lockdown by now. First one gets the glory.
We'll catch up. Let's see if we powered up a way out of here. Will you look at that?
Nowhere to go but down. Like they didn't want anyone getting through here easy.
Watch your step. It's still a long drop. Sunlight, no water. They should all be dead.
The planet's a wasteland, but maybe they're just hardy.
The source of the system lockdown may yield more information. We appear to be close.
Fly the jump jets, nothing will.
Company!
Right way. We could reach it if we backtrack.
Observers coming up at us!
Armor hydraulics compensating.
Oh, almost lost my footing.
We've got a path to... Whoa!
Gravity wells down already, and this place goes even deeper. What's at the bottom?
Let's not find out the hard way.
Too far, even for jump jets.
Come to Andromeda, walk on air. Like the moment before lightning.
Feel that? This whole platform's resonating with something. We must be close. No question. This is the heart of the vault.
I've never seen anything like it.
That must be the lockdown console. I don't think we can burn through that.
Like a giant machine, with us in the gears.
Any thoughts, Sam?
Unknown. Though it appears related to the lockdown, an in-depth study may reveal its purpose. The system lockdown is disabled. The vault and the atmosphere processor should return to full operation.
Ryder, you fixed the lockdown, didn't you?
The whole place is lighting up. Power readings are off the chart.
Really, really off the chart.
But if it's back online, we should be good.
Console is attempting service reconnection.
Come on!
Vault restart is now complete.
That was... Talk about a rush!
What was that... field?
I know a trap when I see one.
An immune response? Maybe one last scrub before startup? This place is full of surprises.
Nothing like outrunning death.
Or reactivating a huge mysterious vault. Nice going.
Atmosphere processor is online. Recovering last console activity.
Is that the Helios cluster?
Yeah. There we are. That's Eos.
Something happened. Because we restarted the system?
If that light is us, then all these points could be vaults in other worlds. Dormant like this one.
Maybe. But why is there a whole network of them? What's all this for?
This tech can create observers from nowhere, or ravage a whole planet. And that's just what we've seen. The bots, those plants back there, the atmosphere processors.
I once did supply runs for a council team that was seeding some ice planet's atmosphere trying to melt the ice caps.
To help with support life.
That first processor we saw was making things worse, but maybe it malfunctioned.
Is that what these builders were trying to do? Make worlds habitable? Even terraform a whole cluster?
Hey, look there. That's different. Maybe it's active? We've got to go see.
Sam?
Extrapolating. These coordinates lie beyond the space we have currently surveyed, Pathfinder.
Mark it on our charts. We need more to go on. Let's head up to the surface. I could use some fresh air. Look at that sky.
How? No atmosphere processor works that fast.
If this effect is representative, Pathfinder, air and moisture patterns will show noticeable improvement. Eos could support an outpost.
A foothold. That's all we need. Just enough to begin. This remnant technology could be the key to our survival, if we can control it.
It changes whole planets. Let's go slow.
We've got a lead. Sam marked it on the charts down there. That site is active, whatever it is. Who knows what we'll find there?
We? You want to come along?
I want to know what makes the Remnant tick. You've got a key to their technology. Or a crowbar, at least.
I don't know. We're a team. You like working solo.
Sure, but we don't have to be joined at the hip to solve all this. Come on.
All right. Pack what you need and...
Data pad, toothbrush, clean underwear, that'll do. I'll catch up with you.
Well, this will be interesting.
Now for our new outpost.
You have already logged an ideal site. Nav point noted. Updating Tempest.
The Nexus is on pins and needles, Ryder. Pods are inbound and ready.
Let's go make it happen.
Thank you.
Telling me.
You could really handle yourself, kid. And I hear you're the one to thank for clearing up the sky. Had your number all wrong.
So the clouds parted, and these Kett look pretty keeled over. Maybe us humans can pull our weight after all.
Well, you can, clearly. But there's a lot to do before I'd be that smug about it.
That almost sounds like a compliment. What do you say? Want to help us do some good?
You know what? I'm gonna ignore my gut and join up. This fight was good, and we can do it again. And before you go saying you don't need a Krogan, believe me, you do.
This is where we'll build our new outpost. A real beginning.
Prepping deployment order. You must choose what purpose this new outpost will serve.
The Nexus doesn't get a say?
Resources are at a crisis point. Protocol states this judgment call falls to the Pathfinder. With current supplies, you could build a military outpost, focusing on defense and militia training. Alternatively, a scientific outpost could advance the initiative's research and discoveries.
I'm choosing this outpost's direction for decades, maybe centuries.
That is the prime responsibility of a Pathfinder. Be advised that the first outpost placed by a Pathfinder will be a statement in itself. Fair or not, your choice will represent the initiative and its intentions in Andromeda. Consider carefully.
A military outpost. We defend our own against the Kett, or anyone else.
Orders prepped. Ready on your signal.
Andromeda Initiative, this is Ryder, Pathfinder.
EOS is ready for deployment.
Copy that. Outpost blocked inbound. And ready as hell.
August Bradley, operational head for this block. Mayor now, I suppose. We're ready to make the most of what you delivered.
I feel like I should toss you the keys. Be nice. It's been through a lot.
Understood. Prodromos. That's what we're calling her.
They're eager. I haven't seen Eager for months.
Eos is far from golden, but now it's defensible. Arguing that choice will come later.
They think you did the impossible.
The Nexus. I warned them, hoping was irresponsible. You proved me wrong, Pathfinder.
What are you playing at? Seems like being my friend is suddenly valuable.
Fair assumption.
The reality, Ryder? You brought us time. But one outpost on a long-shot planet won't stop us from starving.
You already have a lead on something else?
The nav point from the vault.
Now it gets complicated. The others are ready to officially sanction your efforts, to be a part of your success.
We all want the initiative to succeed. but after failing for so long, no one agrees on how to do it. Be aware, that's all.
Watch out for everyone. But not you, right? You're genuine.
I know what I came here to be. Talk to Bradley. Later, we'll go over the extended job of Pathfinder. Until then, Tan's waiting on the Nexus.
Radiation levels increasing. Radiation levels normal. Life support restored.
Ascentus, go.
Leaving Atmel. All clear. Before the meeting gets started, I have bunk assignments for PB and Drac.
Already put my rucksack in the kitchen. I'll hang out there if that's okay.
And I'm in one of the escape pods. More my speed. That's fantastic. Welcome aboard. Any thoughts, Ryder?
This isn't a military vessel, but there need to be rules. Better to ask about protocol. Let's talk about our success on Eos. Besides establishing our first viable outpost, we did some amazing things. We discovered the Remnant and breached their vault.
And didn't get killed.
Overcame radiation poisoning a number of times.
And didn't die.
Confronted by Ket at every turn.
Once again, did not get killed.
You guys really need to raise the bar on what you call success.
Yeah, should we use the Krogan definition of success that got your homeworld nuked by your own people?
Fair enough.
Let's focus. Back to the task at hand. Looking forward.
Exactly. Here's my only question. When do we hit that next vault? It looked active. We have to get on that.
Hang on, hang on. We need to not go off half-cocked.
There are initiative priorities. The team calls the shots.
Actually, the Pathfinder calls the shots, just to be clear.
So what do you need from us, Ryder?
Let's be kind and give each other the benefit of the doubt. Finding a home for tens of thousands in this hellscape is stressful enough without adding dysfunction.
You got it, boss.
If Krogan are known for one thing, it's getting along.
But not humility or self-awareness.
Okay, let's head back to the Nexus. PB, Drac, see Lexi for a physical. Good meeting, everyone.
Hey, can you drop by the biolab? We haven't really spoken since orientation, have we?
It's all been so hectic, but I'm sure things will quiet down soon. Can't be worse than the Nexus.
Anomaly detected.
Familiar territory.
The Nexus has been here for months. still not enough time to survey it all. Anomaly detected.
Pathfinder, is it true? We're settling Eos.
We've thought that before.
But Eos is different now, right? Pathfinder.
All right, settle down. Give him space. Lieutenant Syak's Kendros' aide. They all wanted to see you. Real hope again. It's been a while.
They've got a Pathfinder again. This is what we do.
And you've done it splendidly.
Professor Herrick, right?
What you achieved with that remnant vault is unprecedented, Pathfinder. Impossible.
With more military personnel out of stasis, those Ket won't get near your vault. Or our people.
We've taken some hard knocks, but this proves we'll always get up again. It's like
they spawn. Always.
Well, what are you waiting for? There's a new world out there.
Thank you, Ryder.
Repairs on the Nexus Hull. The victim's name has been withheld until next of kin in the Milky Way is notified. This is HNS.
Pathfinder, do you have...
Hello again.
Hello. Director Tan is expecting you.
Last time I was here, this was a storage closet.
Pathfinder Hall just needed a Pathfinder to open.
We're still getting the commons area ready. Hydroponics is only at partial capacity.
Not good enough.
We don't have enough people. My workers need a break, Tan.
I sympathize, but not until our survival is no longer at risk. Now please excuse me while I meet with our Pathfinder. Hey, Ryder. Addison told me about the outpost. You're the hero of the hour.
I guess this is one bet that paid off.
Point taken. Always revel in your victories.
That's why I'm standing here.
Oh, I never doubted you. It was the others. They don't share our vision, Ryder, of a prosperous future in Andromeda.
Due respect, Director Tan, but you don't know me.
Oh, I think I do. Your ingenuity speaks for itself, Ryder. Deciphering the vault, alien terraforming. It's not how we imagined all this, but a good Pathfinder improvises. And a great one hangs it on the wall. Yours are the first trophies to grace Pathfinder Hall. You're a symbol now, Ryder. A reason for people to believe.
I plan on doing a lot more than that.
That's the confidence we need. Take charge and ignore your critics.
Careful. He'll end up adopting you, Ryder.
Ah, my staff.
Colleagues, you wouldn't be looking to cut us out, would you, Tan?
I remind you, I am the director of the initiative.
Acting director.
This isn't the time for arguing over who gets to be king. Too much is at stake. We should be cooperating.
That's what I've been saying since we arrived.
Then I look forward to winning our Pathfinder support.
Though I worry about your decision on Eos, Ryder. A military outpost won't help feed the Nexus, not the way scientists might have.
But it will protect us from a growing list of threats.
And we could argue about it all day long, as we always do. The decision was made. Now we move on. What is your plan for moving on, Ryder?
We have a lead on the terraforming network. I need to take the Tempest deeper into the sector to investigate. If the other Golden Worlds are where they should be, this could get us closer to them.
Careful. The Ked are scouring the cluster for Remnant technology. You'll end up in a fight, for sure. You might also run into Exiles. They didn't leave the Nexus on good terms.
And we still need more outposts. They're important to expanding the station.
Though with Ark still missing, this could be a chance for Ryder to search for them. Yes, I think that's best. You have my permission.
I wasn't really asking for it.
Of course. I support that kind of enthusiasm.
Right.
Ryder, this is Harry, back on the Ark.
Go ahead.
We may have found a way to talk to your sister, sort of. Drop by when you can, Hyperion Medbay.
Will do.